this particular neighborhood, I wouldn't think that kind of thing would happen.
Chicago and Northwestern University police want to make sure people in Streeterville are on alert after a mob severely beat and robbed a young man Saturday night.
The only thing I can think of is the summertime when a lot of kids hang out at the beach right there. And, you know, it's probably just a freak thing because there's kids coming down here because of the nice weather. This wouldn't happen in the wintertime.
The incident happened at about 8:30 along the 300 block of East Chicago Avenue, right across from Northwestern University's Webolt Hall.
I was going to come out last night at 8:30 and come here and work out, but something just told me not to.
In an alert posted on Northwestern's website, a 22-year-old man who did not attend the university was parking his scooter when 15 to 20 young men between 16 and 20 years of age attacked him, first by throwing a baseball at his face and then punching him several times when he was down.
Just recently, since the weather has warmed up, it's been a whole lot of, like, groups of kids walking back and forth. But like I said, I didn't know about the thing that happened here last night, but definitely raised a concern.
A similar attack happened minutes later along the lakefront when a group of teens attacked a 22-year-old man who was riding his bike. They reportedly punched and kicked him and then stole his cell phone.
We live nearby, but we have never seen a bunch of groups of kids that are angry or anything. I'm usually peaceful.